today, we'll start with warm-up with a puck and a ball. I'm going to start by rolling the ball around the puck. Two times around, and I switch the other way. Two times around the other way. After 1 minute, I'm going to switch to stick handling. Now I'm stick handling, ball around the puck, stick handling, two times around, and then I switch, go the other way. I also do this for another minute, and then I can switch back. First warm-up can be about 2-3 minutes, and then we have a break.